Mr. Chairman, we note that the Territorial Army was inaugurated in our country by the Act of 1920. For a period of something like 28 years, it did not have a much important role to play inside our country, though during this period, the country has witnessed the Second World War. And as far as our country was concerned, enemies also entered from the east, the Japanese forces. After 28 years after we attained independence, another act was passed in 1948 in order to bring the Territorial Army under a new setup. The present bill was introduced in May 1954 in the Lok Sabha. And it is after 2 years that it has reached the final stage. This delay of 2 years in taking up this measure shows what little interest we take in matters of defense, and particularly the role that the Territorial Army is likely to play in our country. Those of us who come from the former Indian states do feel that for some reason or other, for the last 7 or 8 years, we are not paying much attention to army matters. This we are noticing every day, and I will give a few instances which will show that is the state of affairs as far as matters of defense are concerned. We treat this matter with complacency, but some day may come when probably we may have to regret the little interest we are taking in this all important matter. 4 or 5 months ago, we passed the Lok Sahayak Sena Bill, and on that occasion also, I spoke and gave a little warning to the Honorable Minister for Defense, who himself was piloting that bill, that these matters were not taken seriously, and he assured me that that was not the case. Sir, I would submit that soon after that bill was passed, one camp was allotted to Bikaner Division, or the former Bikaner state, from where I come. The camp was opened in the first week of October, when I also happened to be in that area for some private work. Sir, the collector received an intimation from the Defense Ministry that from a particular date, the camp would be started with 500 trainees. The collector arranged with the Chief Minister of Rajasthan to inaugurate the camp.